We heard very moving stories about folks who and families who have been victimized by this tragedy. In this moment, people of decency and in solidarity with Israel and all of its people cannot be quiet. Our Bible teaches us that evil takes place and loves the darkness. We, in fact, have an obligation not to hide our candles under a bushel, but to lift them high and punch holes in the darkness. We can defeat evil when we work together.